Hey guys, it's your girl Julie Jam back, and I'm coming back with a haul. This is a Hobby Lobby haul, and it's pretty big, guys. So I'm not gonna waste time. Let's get started. So I found this color, this color kit. It's a watercolor card kit, and I thought it would be nice. It got the water bottle inside, and it has some cards with envelopes, and also three colors. And I got this kit for I think $2. It also has a paintbrush, because it's watercolor paint for cards. So I grabbed it up. I found another one of these, and I grabbed it up also. And they were 48 cents. And this one I grabbed up also, and I used my coupon off for this. So I paid, I think, like $3 and some change for this. And it's so cute. It's a stamp, but you can color it any kind of way you want. So yeah, I grabbed that up. Then I got these for my crocodile. And it's just the, I forgot what you call these, but it's just the little things that go with the machine for you to, their eyelids for you to snap and do the bindings on your book, so you can either put chain through it or rope through it. So I got those three because it was on sale also. And this is Hobby Lobby haul, guys. I don't know if I showed you guys this one. I think I did. Yeah. I showed you guys this one. Okay. Let's start with this bag. I went and got a bunch of these. These are like the loose charms that you can put inside of those necklaces and stuff like that. So I got a lot of these. This one has lips, horseshoes, hat, and a horse, and they were $1. Then I got this one. It's a graduation cap. They were $1. This one is like a dance. It has like ballerina shoes, music notes, and a star next to a ballerina. This one is football. It has mom in it. And this was $1 too. Then this one is like retro. It got skates, rainbows, unicorns, and a cassette tape. Look at that cassette tape. So cute. This one is football mom again, and it has a helmet in there too. Just another retro one. This one is cheerleading. So it has like the pom-poms, the number one, the heart, and the horn they blow out of. Then I found these. Oh wait, there's another one. Oh, it's just another football one. And then I found these. They were 50 cents. They're little scoops where you scoop up your rhinestones and things like that. I wasn't looking for these, but when I saw they was 50 cents for three, I had to grab them up. And I was looking for a scallop punch, and I found this one, and it was on sale. I don't remember how much it was, but it's the 1-inch scallop punch. Wow, these are so heavy. Then I found this. It was $4.25. It's the cupcake punch, and I just thought it was so cute. But these things are like so freaking heavy, you guys. Oh my gosh, they're so heavy. But yeah, so I grabbed that up. And then I got another scallop punch. So this one is 1.5 scallop punch, because I'm going to start making my own little round things to put on your badges. And you can just print them out your computer, out your printer, and you can hole punch them. And this is the size I want it to be to put it on my thing so that the little ruffles can hang out on the side. So yeah, I'll be doing a tutorial on that too. Then I got all of this. All of this stuff is on sale too, guys. This is another graduation one, and it has an owl in it. Graduation, a shooting star, dreams, and a scroll, like what you get, like your graduation paper. So that's cute. Then I saw this, and it was $1, and of course they're charms, and that's a typewriter. You're just my type. That's so cute. And then a little pearl, and it was $1. Then I got this. It's missing some, but it has a teacup and the charm, and it was $1. I didn't see that it was missing some either, but it's okay. Another football. This was different. It has a puzzle piece, a mom, a heart, a little kid's hand, and an angel. This one is the unicorn and everything. It was $1. All these was $1 too, guys. That's another one, mom. And then I found this. It's like one of those things where you scrape the paper and get the glue out and stuff like that. It was $1.25, so I was like, I'll grab that up. I could never have enough of those. Then it had this ring. It's like hollow. And it was 50 cents, so I went ahead and got that. This is another graduation one, and these are just little charms. Another hand one with the mom and angel. This one is another graduation one. I just took all that they had because you never know, you can always, you know, use these. So that's another one with the lips and the horseshoe. And that's another one with the lips and horseshoe. And I found these because I'm going to make a resin tutorial. So it's coming soon. And it was 75 cents. Look how big that is. And look at how deep it is. Look at that. I'm going to make something real pretty. And it was 75 cents. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. I'm going to put all this stuff in the bag because I have more. Lot more, guys. That was a good find. I had a good day that day with getting all this stuff. Now, I got this, and it's a bunch of stamps. It's got the elephants, and these you can use for shirts. For clothes, cards, anything you want. Cardstock, like I said, I'm doing a baby shower theme, and it's the animals like this. So I thought it would come in handy. It was 75 cents, so I grabbed it up. Then I found these. And of course, I grabbed up every last one he had. So what these are is foil papers. As you can see, they're foil papers and they were $1.25. So I got 1 gold, 2 silver, 1 multicolor, 1 like a cotton candy swirl. You guys see that? And they were $1. This one was $1.50. This one was $1.25, which is like a black color, a shiny black. This one was $1.50, and it's also the multicolor. This one is the copper. copper chocolate color, really pretty. It was $1.25. Another silver, which was $1.25. Then I found a blue and $1.25. And then I got another black, it was $1.25. And then another one that gold kind of copper color. I grabbed them all up, guys. That's a steal. Then I found this. It's a diamond stamp. I don't know why these stamps got to be so big and heavy. These things are so heavy. And it was $4. And it cuts out like a diamond shape. So I grabbed it up. Then this is glue. Some glue, I think. Liquid adhesive for the foil paper. And that was on sale. It was originally $4.99. It was $1.25. And this is Hobby Lobby again, guys. I found some of these scallop die cuts, cutouts. And I said, oh my god, they're so cute. And it's only $1, so I grabbed those up. Then they had stencils. These are metal stencils that you can trace over or use the little cutter thing to do it. And I thought it was so cute. So they were all $1. So I got a butterfly one. Then I got one of those trees. And they're metal. They're metal plates. Then I got word stencils. It's a lot of word stencils. And that's how it looks. It has four different sheets. 25 kind of stencils. I got two of that because I'll put one in my big giveaway. Then I got this one, which is another stencil. Then I found these. It was $2.50, and they're also stamps. It's a cross and also a fish. And it was $2.75, so I wrapped that up. Then I got these. Isn't those cute? I don't know what I'm using for, but I said, hey, they're $1. So I wrapped those up. Then I found all of these pretty ribbon and different kind of shapes and things like that. So I grabbed that up. It was $1. Sparkly, sparkly. Then I found this and I loved it because it's, you know, Jesus, Emmanuel, and it's a stamp. So if you're giving somebody a card to like get well or any kind of card, you stamp it all over with this. It's encouraging words. And it's also a Jesus thing. I like it. Then I found these, which are the alphabets, and they're like they're antique gold alphabet charms. 26 of them in a pack for $1.50. So I grabbed that up. It was only one left. Oh, you guys know what I would have did. Then I found this stamp and I grabbed it up because I don't have a stamp like this, so it's $1.62. Then I found this. It says, "In God We Trust." I think I'm going to put it behind all of my creative things. It was $1. So I just grabbed that up. What else do I got? I think that's it for my haul, you guys. This is from Hobby Lobby. Like I said, I got it the other day. And I'm just not planning on doing this whole thing. So, yeah, you guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate every subscriber. Thank you to all my new subscribers. And I love you to all my old subscribers for hanging in there with me through all of this. But I still need to get up to 1,000 subscribers in order to get my videos back monetized. So you guys help me get to that. Well, I love you, love you, love you. Have a blessed night. Bye.